Measuring with objects. To find out if something is longer or shorter, you can use different objects to measure the length. You have to use the same object that is exactly the same size to measure. How many paper clips long is the desk? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. The desk is 14 paper clips wide. How many crayons wide is the bench? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The bench is 5 crayons wide.